Herkese selamlar dostlar. Yeni bir RDR2 videosuyla karşınızdayım. Sadie bebeğimle göreve atlıyoruz.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur Taylor.
Taylor what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Yani John'u almaya gidiyoruz. Görevi gördünüz. You are welcome man. Eyvallah. Eyvallah. Yine mi anasını satayım? Kan olmuyor ya.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
Havaya ne oldu oğlum? Güzel. Bizlik bir şey yok. Kendi sürüyor. Bu göre biraz tryhard, hardcore hatta olacak büyük ihtimal. Sessizce biz bu hanımefendiyle bir şey yapamayız büyük ihtimal. Alalım bir silah alalım. Ne kadar mantıklı buradan çıkmak oğlum. Öttürüyorlar bak. Çok enteresan.
Come on, Arthur. Let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No. You, Mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together. Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend. So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
We better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Don't shoot!
Arkadaşlar arada video kesilebiliyor, yapacak bir şey yok. Dediğim gibi hem çalışıyorum hem içerik hazırlamaya çalışıyorum. O yüzden denden dolayı.
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's inside, Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One, two, three.
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four?
Oh,
sir?
Very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12,
13, 14,
15.
Hurry up! Well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't wanna die.
Yeah, I know, I know. Hey.
Aha, getirdiler lan canım.
Hello, you too.
No funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go.
Let's clear these and make a run for it.
Güzel, güzel, klas. Lan gelemiyorum ki. Ananı avradını ya. Ya ananı atanı senin gelmişini geçmişini ya. Soktuğumun şeyinden direkt çıksak ya, niye savaşıp duruyorsun? Gözünden içeri girdi.
Here comes some more. Get down.
Koş lan amına koyayım. Sıçtık biz. Buradan nasıl çıkacağız amına koyayım? Oğlum bunların hepsi öldü. İttir ittir.
I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Well, hurry up. They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go.
Kaç oldu oğlum bu?
We should get out of here quick before the law.
Her seferinde John'u kurtarıyorsun.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It's our only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but... Things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me.
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, and some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus. Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so... Might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or... Maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
back to me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I will.
Ah, şimdi mevzu çıkacak.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan.
John, getirdik işte ondan, ne var ya?
John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Tamam, bu görev de bitti. Neymiş bakalım, başka bir şey verecek mi?
Arthur. Arthur.
Oh, sorry. I was miles away thinking of I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Dertleri bitmiyor ki anasını satayım. Şimdi ne görevi var? M görevi var. Nasıl bir M lan o? Bu görev burada bitti. Bir dahaki bölümde büyük ihtimal M görevini yapacağız. Başka da bir boş görev yok zaten. Bir dahaki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Allah'a emanet olun. Kendinize çok dikkat edin. Ne var lan? You are welcome. You are welcome. Bir dahaki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Esen kalın efendim.